You got a little bit of a beast, it feels like.
He's ran on him a few times.
I am winning right now, though.
If I tell you, yeah, you probably only got a 40-pounder. That would be good luck for you. Yeah, probably only a 40-pounder. I don't know what he's getting excited about. Last time I said that to my cousin, it was like 180 pounds.
No, he's not 180. Stop.
There he goes. Keep his head pointed this direction.
Son of a gun.
Bring him just like that. Keep coming. Oh yeah, you got a beautiful fish. Oh yeah.
Yeah! Woo!
Woo! I think you got one worthy of shooting. And I start popping from out here, huh?
Woo! I'm a little pissed off.
That's it. That thing, I can't tell, but that thing looked like it was about 150 pounder. It's a nice sized fish. Look at that. It looks like Jaws out there, man.
Yep.
It looked like Jaws out there.
He's just jerking and shit.
Woo!
He's got to be getting tired. I'm getting tired.
Like there's your big one for the year.
I love that buoy.
Yeah.
It's like
he's still not coming in easy.
That'll fill the freezer.
Yeah.
There he is.
Oh, look at him bleeding out.
Come on, baby.
There's your barn door.
Yeah, let's see if we can get him white side up here. Okay, back up a little bit. Right up one more lift if you can.
I think he's calmed down now.
Yeah. Drag him over here just a little bit. Well, guys, I think we can drag him in.
There's your... Now, there you go.
Well, after that, we might actually mark this on the GPS.